Hi, I'm going to show you how to clean the drain filter in MIELE dishwasher. First, you need to remove the bottom rack. Then, remove the spray arm. Remove the filter. Open the filter. Wash it into the sink. Close it, put it back, lock it, put the spray arm back, and that's it.